Okay, what's up guys? In order to complete the fifth Warzone Intel for Saints of the Father, you must complete the Stadium Easter Egg challenge before you can collect the three Intels in the Stadium Intel. So you need to find a key card around this area. Open the door on the third floor, I believe. There's a door on the third floor. Already completed the Easter Egg challenge. All you need to do is head up to the top floor, like I'm doing right now. And I believe there's a door you need to open somewhere around here. Once you open that door, it's this door right here. So see, it's locked, you can't open it. So you need the access code. So once you complete the Easter Egg challenge and get the access code, just come down to this location, punch in the access code.